I am with the Secret Service today, protecting the president when someone fires a gun. It all starts right now. Hey, what's going on? I'm Anton. Thank you very much for watching this video. So President Trump is out here in Los Santos making a speech, and we are with the Secret Service responsible for protecting the president. And that is what we're doing today. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pull into here. We do have the motorcade set up, ready to go. The motorcade always at the ready in case we need to evacuate the president, which I'm sure we don't need to do that today because this event is very, very secure. So let's just go check this out. Just gonna do a quick little check over here on the perimeter and then make sure everything is good. So we got our Secret Service Suburbans set up right here. Los Santos Police Department helping us out. Always the local PD helping protect the president. We do have even some armed guards here too, like the armed forces. The Marines are here by the looks of it. Hey guys, how's it going? Thank you very much for your service. Thank you for helping protect the president, who's right over there making a speech. We'll make our way over there in just a second. There, of course, is the presidential limousine, the Beast, as it is called. So check that out. That is a great-looking car. That is an awesome car. I wish I would have that car drive me to work every day. Maybe, I don't know, maybe one day. Probably not. We're gonna have some more Suburban SUVs over here, more police presence with their shiny blue lights, some more guys that are strangely dressed. Okay, not quite sure who these guys are, but I don't know, maybe President Trump has got his own mercenaries that he's hired, and that's a little odd looking. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on there with those textures. You know, it's funny, you set everything up, everything works just fine, but when you actually go to record the video, it's all sorts of broken, but what are you gonna do? The road is blocked off, which is great, because we don't really need cars driving through here per se. Let's go over here and check it out, see what's happening. Lady, excuse me, are you stumbling around drunk?
What text? The one where I sent you a pic of my...
Can we maybe get somebody to look at her over there? That is ridonkulous. All right, so let's go take a look over here. Looks like this is all secure. I think we do have snipers on the roof. Yep, I see some people right up there. If you look closely, you can see some snipers positioned all over the roof, so that is good. In case there's any threats, they can immediately take them out. And there, of course, is Mr. President Trump himself making a speech. And he's got a little crowd out here today. It's huge. I mean, it's the biggest crowd he's ever had, so... this is a big crowd. Look at that. They're even filling in some seats there with the Marines. So yeah, that's awesome. There's Mr. President making a speech. Okay, cool. So it looks like everything is good. Everything checks out. We're gonna go ahead here and maybe swing around this way. Just want to double check on the perimeter, make sure that it's all safe. Hey guys, Secret Service coming through. See? It's because I'm with the Secret Service. I can do this, no problem. If you're not with the Secret Service, that might be a little bit of an issue. I don't know if we have anybody set up back here. Oh yeah, we do. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, if we don't have anybody back here, we really, because this could be like an ambush right here. Like, you could easily ambush the president if you just come through here, somewhere through the back, and then just boom, right there, take him out. But no, we got Marines over here. Hey guys, what's happening? Oh, look at that view. That looks awesome. The city looks great from up here. Yeah, no, we got plenty of protection all around, and I think the snipers are up there somewhere as well. Cool. All right. Guess I'm just gonna make my way back there to the president and do what the Secret Service does. Just stand there and wait for him to finish his speech, and then we're gonna put him back in the limo and get him back to Air Force One. So let's do that. That's the job of a Secret Service agent. All right, I think he's about to wrap up here. The sun is going down. Should have been done like 20, 30 minutes ago, but I think he just rambles on a little too much. So we're gonna wait for him to finish, put him in the car. I think they're just like taking some last pictures right there. And you can see most of the people in the crowd are just sitting down. They're like done with his speech. They're like, I just want to go home, Mr. President. Please stop talking. Even the camera guys are not even doing anything. They're just like standing there like, yeah, whatever. We're done. So hopefully he'll wrap up soon. or get him back to Air Force One, get him back to Washington, D.C. here. But that's what you gotta do as a Secret Service agent. You just have to wait because there's not much else. I mean, oh, my God, shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Where's the president? Get the president, get the president. Oh, my God, what is going on? We got shots, we got a shooter, we got shots fired. I'm getting the president out of here. Let's go, Mr. President, come with me. Oh, my God, I think Secret Service is bringing down. I don't know if we have multiple shooters or what's happening, but Mr. President, you gotta get in the car. Let's go put him into the vehicle. Rear seat. Oh, my God, Mr. President. He just, like, fell. Just like it fell off the curb or something. I don't know what happened there. That was not my fault. Mr. President, get in there, please. Okay, Mogul is in the car. I repeat, Mogul is in the vehicle. Let's go ahead and we're gonna evacuate him here from the scene. We got people running all over the place. Oh my goodness, shots fired. I think they might have brought down the shooter. I don't know. Secret Service, they are reacting fast. We got people just all over the place. Everybody trying to flee the scene here. As we are evacuating the president, I don't think he got shot. At least I did not see him getting shot. But, I mean, our priority is to get him away from the scene and back on Air Force One now. Wow, that was crazy. I mean, I thought the scene was pretty secure. Clearly, that is not the case. Again, not sure if there was one shooter, if there were multiple shooters. I think I saw one person with a gun. Whoa! Is that another attack on us? I hear shots being fired. I don't know what that's all about. Let's just get him here onto the helicopter. Got more people running right here. Let's get him onto the helicopter. All right, Mr. President, come out here with me. Come on, let's get the president out of the vehicle. All right, I'm gonna get him to follow me. Hopefully he'll comply. He's like, come on, come on, come on, get me onto Air Force One. All right, Mr. President, come on, go ahead and follow me here. Okay, we're gonna get you into the helicopter. Let's get into the into Marine One here. And Mr. President, you need to come with me. Mr. President, what's he doing? I don't know what he's doing. You know what? I might have to dismiss him here because I got him as with stop the ped. Hold on. Let's dismiss him here. Mr. President, you got to come with me, okay? Come on. There we go. Mr. President, no, Mr. President. No, you're running the wrong way. Mr. President, come with me. Don't get into the car, Mr. President. No, Mr. President, you're... No. You can't do that. You just ran somebody over. Mr. President, Secret Service has got you back. Mr. President, go ahead and get out of the vehicle. Okay, I can't. Mr. President, you just ran me over. Just step out of the car there, sir. Step out of the car, sir. Step out of the car.
Wait.
Okay, sir. You're going to be all right. You're going to be all right. Let me go ahead and put you into the helicopter, Mr. President. Mr. President clearly is not having any of it. All right, Mr. President, go ahead and get in here. I'm just going to get in there with him. I'm going to force him in there. All right, there we go. We're in the helicopter. Let's go. Got to get out of here. Hopefully the door would close by itself. There we go. All right, Mr. President, we're evacuating you to Air Force One. He got a little freaked out. I was trying to get him to follow me, but he clearly got a little freaked out. He got into his limo, and he's like, I am out of here. Mr. President, the Secret Service got you, okay? Let's do a little flyby here of the scene. Now that we're in a helicopter, let's see if maybe we can spot what potentially is going on down there. We still hear more shots being fired. I don't know if that's related or not. There's still people scattered all over the place down there. So, I no idea right now if they got the shooter or multiple shooters, but we're going to go ahead and evacuate the president back to Air Force One. So let's get him right on that plane. Air Force One already on the runway, ready to go. We're going to go ahead and come down right here. Let's get the president right onto Air Force One and hopefully evacuate him safely to Washington. I'm just going to land right over here. I know this is not a designated helicopter landing zone, but right now we are in an emergency state. So we got to get our first priority is to get the president out of here and back to Washington and back in the safety of Air Force One. Let's see here if he is actually going to follow me. Gonna release him, Mr. President. Okay, you're gonna be all right, Mr. President. Just make sure you follow me, sir. Okay, make sure you do what I do, sir. Okay, hold on, sir. Sir, you're walking away from me, sir. Come back over here. There we go. Got him now. Okay, sir. Come with me now. Let's get you onto Air Force One. Oh my God, this president's got a mind of his own. He does not want to listen to Secret Service. But I think we're gonna get him onto Air Force One now. He's coming with me. Mr. President! Clearly he does not run. Oh, now he's running. Alright, Mr. President, come on. Let's get you onto Air Force One. Is he getting onto Air Force One? What's he doing? Mr. President! Mr. President, why are you squatting down here? You have to get onto the plane, Mr. President. Come on. What is wrong with him? Mr. President! You have to listen to me! Get on the plane! Mr. President! Okay, that's it. That's it. I've had enough of you. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up! Oh my god, what is wrong with him? He is just all sorts of broken, this president. Okay. Mr. President, please listen to me. You need to get onto Air Force One. Okay? I'm gonna force you onto Air Force One. Let's go. What?! Oh my god, I just killed the President of the United States of America! What?! What is that?! Well, I guess he didn't make it. Wow. Hey, thanks for watching this video. Make sure you smash that like button. While you're here, check out some more content on the channel as well. And don't miss any of my live streams. And I will see you on the next one. Bye!